Hi, I'm at Bolton Abbey and it is now 10 o'clock, which isn't too bad a time. Well, the funny thing is I thought Bolton Abbey was part of the National Trust, and it's not. And so I was down to pay, the bloody £8 parking, but apparently they've got some race on here today, and they're charging people £3 if I'm in the race. So of course I said I'm running. He knew I weren't. He's the one that told me about it at the gate. He said, "Oh, if you say you're running, it's only £3. So are you running?" Yeah, so bummer, because I like coming up here. Only £8 of parking though. Sun's sort of out, so it looks like it's going to be a good day. Just going to see if I can walk up this hill. Lovely bridge. Somehow I think I missed a waterfall somewhere. I didn't see any other paths, but getting hot now. That hill's killing my legs a bit. I'm going to take my coat off here. I'll go up to Simon's Seat, see if I can catch the waterfalls on the way back down. I think I'm going up there. You can see a bath. Oh dear. It's going to be a long old haul. Slow going. All I have to think of, just keep moving. Doesn't matter how slow it is, just keep moving. Walking on these rocks is really hard. I think it's harder than we're walking on that bloody steep hill. Nearly there. Found a nice spot in between two large rocks. Have my lunch and look out over this view. Well, I'm glad I bought two thermoses of tea because it's absolutely freezing up here. My hands have gone numb. Well, I've only got my fingerless ones on. I had another pair somewhere because I was eating my lunch. Yeah, it's really cold. But pretty. Having a listen to The House of the Rising Sun by The Animals. When that's finished, I'll start heading back down because it is really cold here. There's the other rocks over there, some rocks over there. There's people popping up left, right, and centre. On my way down now, I'm listening to some Bob Marley. Fortunately, I'm leaving at the same time as this big group. I'm just slowing down, let them go ahead of me. So it's nice, but quite crikey when you stopped, it was cold. Looks like Fred Flintstone was here. Right, finished the walk. Did, was it 6.92 miles? Wasn't too bad. Took about 2.5 hours to get up there. Took 1.5 hours to get back. And about 20 minutes queuing to buy a friggin' cup of tea. My crikey, they're slow. Anyway, so it was good. It was bloody cold up there though. Nice path, really. So that was alright. Oh, so I shall have my cup of tea and then I shall head home and have a nice shower. So between being cold and then getting hot and sweaty, so I feel awful. That's